If there's a dry spell, this giant monkey frog from South America produces a kind of ointment from glands in its skin, which it uses as sun cream. At the beginning of the dry season, it takes steps to make sure that it doesn't get sunburnt or dry out. And with their supple joints, frogs can manage to reach all those odd places that the rest of us find a little tricky. The dry season can last for weeks, so it's best to be really thorough.